Let's get this harness hooked up for Sam. That right there should be perfect for the polar bear. Okay, Sam, you're ready to go. Sam? 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 Where are you, Sam? Okay, I'm ready. Oh, there you are. Let's get you in. It's time to go rescue the polar bear. Hi guys, Disney Toys Review here. Today we have a story with Fireman Sam. Oh no, it looks like a polar bear needs our help. Oh, he's stuck on some ice and he's so far away from the North Pole. We're gonna have to give him some help. Hey Elvis, I need your help. Yeah, what is it, Sam? I need some help. I'm gonna use Wallaby to go rescue a polar bear. That's great, what's the problem? None of the harnesses I have are gonna be big enough. Can you help me find a solution? Sure, let's look around together. I've pulled out all of our rescue harnesses. Let's see if I can find something that will help you with the polar bear. This tray is pretty good. It's pretty big. It's big enough for a person. But a polar bear? I don't think so. Sorry, Sam, this one's not gonna work. Sure is comfortable though. Let's see what else you found. Okay, I have this harness right here. What do you think? Do you think this could go around a polar bear? I think that barely goes around me, Elvis. What do you mean around a polar bear? That's not gonna work. Okay, no on the harness. I have this bucket that I found. This can hook on to the helicopter. That might work for a baby polar bear, but look how small it is. This is not gonna work. I mean, it's just barely big enough for me. Yep, you're right, not gonna work. Well, I have one more harness that I found. Maybe it'll work. What do you think? That's even smaller than the last one, Elvis. Are you sure we don't have anything else that might work? I can't really think of anything, Sam. I don't know what to do. Let me see. Let's go look at our vehicles and maybe we can find the right kind of harness. Okay, we're gonna have to get creative on this rescue. This ATV doesn't have anything that'll work. How am I gonna help the polar bear if I don't have a good harness? Maybe Venus has something that'll help. There's this hook. That's really too small. And it's hooked to the truck. That's not gonna work. Man, that truck's really clean. There's nothing inside. A ladder? No, that's not gonna work. Hey, I got an idea. Hey, Sam! What is it, Elvis? I've already checked this one out. What about the harness for the horse? That could work. Wow, you're right. I think that would be big enough for a polar bear, and I think we could hook it to the helicopter. Thanks, Elvis. I didn't think about that. No problem, Sam. Let's get it hooked up so you can go rescue the polar bear. Let's get this harness hooked up for Sam. That right there should be perfect for the polar bear. Okay, Sam, you're ready to go. Sam? 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 Where are you, Sam? Okay, I'm ready. Oh, there you are. Let's get you in. It's time to go rescue the polar bear. We've spotted the polar bear. Lower the harness.
There goes the polar bear.
We saved the polar bear. Thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe and stay tuned right here on Disney Toys Review for more videos with your favorite toys.